Yeah. Only on my phone, even then I watch at low resolutions. I like 720. If I could give you guys the options, I could. It's Twitch. I have Epixama. Smoothness. No, dude, I don't want smoothness, okay? Guys, I can't even watch my shit back. But, I used to watch my VODs back, like, first year streaming. But, no shot. Do I have time to do that anymore? Plus, I did it when... Do you guys ever watch my year one streams? If you guys somehow get those VODs? I used to stutter a lot, and I used to ramble on the same shit and say a lot of the same stuff, and I was aware of it. But part of streaming and part of watching back those streams made me learn how to realize what I'm doing and try getting more familiar with what I'm saying and not rambling or stuttering. Look at General JetBlue. No. But, yeah, how you guys doing? I miss you guys. How's the hunt going? Wait, why the fuck? Don't do this, okay? I have one badge. I don't know how many I have. Like, I think I have two, technically. I did combat warriors. I did combat warriors, and then I played Bike of Hell separately, and I think they had it too, so. Arson was the only good game I played. I thought the combat warriors one was good. But yeah, you guys know that I can play. Okay. Roblox people be complaining way too hard. You guys always be complaining, okay? Even when it's not warranted. Like, I hear people say, there's too many badges to get the number one item, okay? Sure. But in the same breath, I'll hear people bitch and be like, some of these games are way too short. What? What's on the schedule today, Mr. Blue? I don't know, man. What's on this guy? I don't know. I just want to hang out and chill. All I know is I'm not going to try streaming for crazy long because I have a lot of work stuff I want to get done. And then I think I'm going to a party tonight. A frat party. Maybe. Drew's been iffy about the person that invited us out. Well, have you played some of the game? Some of them are fucking easy. That's the thing. That some of them are like easier. I hear take like 1 or 2 minutes. And someone made like a whole Excel sheet. Which, was super cool, but I wish Roblox had like a better system to track like what badges you have and whatnot. Like someone made like a really nice graphic for it. I'm so afraid scrolling. Yeah. Like, why is this not like in game to highlight which ones you have and whatnot? Something cool. Hey, what up, Drew Lord? Also, it was kind of sad that Roblox didn't do the eggs, okay? I was arguing with my brother on this, okay? Because, you know, him and I have done egg... I've done egg hunts since... I think we both done egg hunts since 2010. There was a couple we missed. We did 2010. It was either 2012 or 2013. Because it was always, like, on and off years. Last three. They would do it on and off for a couple years. We were trying to figure out like what made it egg hunt good, what made it bad, and what was part of it because like, oh hey, we liked this because we were young children and this was cool. And again, you got free fucking shit. You got free hats and whatnot. So that was obviously the biggest part. Our most enjoyable ones were like the 2013 one or whatever years that was. Maybe it was 2012. And that was fun. It was like all the egg shit was in one place, but I don't think that would I think it's outdated. You can't replicate that. It'd be kind of stupid. And then 2015 was the first one they did multiple games. And then that was the last time I think I did an egg hunt until like 2019 and 2020 whenever I was streaming. And the 2015 one was good. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like the 2015 one was good, and the issue that I had, the issue I feel like, I'm trying to think of why people had a lot of issues with some of the prior ones, but the game selection I thought was really good. I feel like they have a really good mix of the games on here, and if you just want to play your favorite games and get shit, you can do it. But it was a little sad that they didn't release the eggs. They didn't do like a lot of eggs, but I'll dive in that second. Let me catch up. Metaverse made the spreadsheet, I think. I saw this game posted around everywhere. There's no shot this was actually just Metaverse. Unless Metaverse actually did this. Metaverse did it, I'll give him fucking full credit. Sure, he did it. But, I thought this was like some Twitter person. But the games on there were super cool, and I feel like that was always a complaint when they were doing like a bunch of the games, is most of the games would be kind of crap. But bro, you have Combat Evolved, or whatever the fuck that game's called. I'm not saying, like, you guys, I played that game for like a little bit. I wasn't like crazy big fan of it. But, bro, that game is super fucking bloody. That game is so bloody. And they put that in there. I'm really impressed that they raised the bar that high for it. So, and it wasn't just like a bunch of different games. I made sure it sold 67 times already. Nice. Hey, what up, fat bitch? What up, Paxton? Are you gonna play the Doors one? We'll go through it. We'll see. I think I want to do the Arsenal and Doors because people keep saying that's the coolest ones. A wolf or other is okay, just with that win. Be last as a werewolf to survive. I hate how half the games are just achievement hunting. Yeah, but that's fine. And again, if you're making it so like 99, you need to get 99 games, you know, and you only got like 2 weeks, does it need to be like super fucking crazy long? And some of them are really cool, like Arsenal Doors. Best thing, Roblox kind of put it on the game developers. Which is fine. They should have gave them some type of stipend, though. And if Roblox didn't give them some type of stipend, that's pretty shitty, okay? Be like, hey, we'll give you this much Robux to, like, work or do whatever, this much cash to do whatever. What else? But at the same time, though, it's a little conflicting because, you know, Roblox is, all these games probably have 2 to 3 times the players they normally would have because of the hunt. So they are getting way more exposure, way more player count, whatnot, and making way more money because of it. So that's a little bit of a mix. I'm a little 50-50. But I do put some shit on the developers, okay? But Roblox should have gave them a stipend to have their own UGC items that they could have dropped in the game. Whichever game should have done, or at least one item. That they could have done that. And that's why I tweeted out, guys, follow me on Twitter, okay? Who the fuck is that? Okay. Guys, follow me on Twitter, alright? I'm trying to post more, alright? Massive shout out. Okay. Guys, this is me on Twitter. Go like my tweet. Combat Evolved embraced it, okay? Not only were they obviously a part of it, okay? This game is pretty bloody, and, you know, most people be like, that's an edgier game. We wouldn't have seen that ever in the past, like, 20 years of, not 20 years Roblox has existed, but for the almost, like, 2 decades Roblox has existed. And they did three separate UGCs, and they released like 1.16 million copies of this UGC. And all you had to do was participate in their event, okay? And they paid 70,000 Robux. They paid $70,000 for that much UGC. I did the math. Because for the limited UGC, you have to pay like a shelving unit now per unit, and like one UGC is one unit. So when you do a million, that was like $70,000, okay? But obviously they probably had the Robux already in the group from what they've made from the game. And again, these aren't small developers, okay? These guys are like making, if you have 10,000 players, all right, you are a millionaire. Depending on how your game's structured for monetary value, it is not hard to make $1 million in your game if you have 10,000 players, easily. And some of these games, like Bed Wars, they have 50 to 100,000. Who are actually ran by studios, they more than enough could have fronted that fucking bill and done that shit, okay? And wait, hold on. Who the fuck had the Excel sheet? Because I think it was more than just Combat Evolved that did it. Because now I'm seeing some of these. Yeah, Tower Defense Simulator. Pet Sim didn't do shit. The Mimic did it. The Mimic, I mean, I'm like, oh fuck, there's not even, there's like what, like two game passes in the Mimic and they still release an egg and put fucking, oh, it was only 606 stuff. Still, developers could have done it. It was on them partly too, and they didn't do it. Kind of shameful. Am I crazy for saying that? You guys disagree? Berserk Egg was super cool. Berserk Egg was super cool. I can't believe they actually got that passed. If you guys don't know Berserk Egg, Berserk is probably one of the most hardcore, bloody, gory animes ever. And it's pretty brutal. Don't watch it unless you're like 15, 16, I'd say. And then only watch, I really want to read the manga, but the manga's so long. It's such a deep dive to read the manga. But, yeah, no, I posted the link. You can watch the whole 1997 series, which was, like, classically animated and hand-drawn on YouTube. But it is super fucked up. Bro, this egg turns into this crying egg, okay? When some person's getting raped! In the anime! It's crazy. Okay. But it's really good. It's really good. Griffith Pay, does he blood really got violated? No, that's pretty wild. Will you look like a gay married man? That's a little insulting. Sounds a little weird. When are we getting RPR release? Get a quarter of the year? Oh, yeah, let's talk about that. That was another thing I wanted to talk about with you guys. Hold on. There's only one good part of the song. It's on the gay marriage? It's not the thing. Yelled out in the games a little bit. Oh yeah, RPR update, guys. So, it was about, when did this happen? Jesus Christ, this happened. Nah, it doesn't have why we stock these amount. Yeah, no, that cheese guy's whack. No. What was it? Fucking February 29th. Alright, 2 weeks ago. Alright, on Thursday. 2 weeks ago. As you guys know, Blumen was the number one Project RPR pusher, right? I love Blumen. He was insanely talented. The fact he even started working on any of my shit, I got super lucky on, and the fact he even, and I didn't have to pay him. I gave him, like, a revenue split, obviously, but, yeah, no. He had been working really hard, and, he is 26. He has no job right now. He worked a bunch, and then he just kind of was like, I'm focusing on working some of my side projects to build up my portfolio, because he, again, is insanely skilled. And he's like, I'm going to work on the project, but I want to get it out at this point, because he can't work on this forever. He needs to get a job at some point. And then it was two weeks ago, he reached out, and he's like, hey, I don't think we can get this out. I don't think we can get this out on the time scale that I wanted to. And he's probably right about that. We are like probably 80% done with it. The coding and everything like that. And he built up an insanely cool and like amazing, like I would not be able to keep going if it wasn't for him for as long as he did. So I wrote a whole new plan. I'm like, hey, we can cut out a bunch of this stuff just to get to launch, you know, because I really want you and you are the person. And he thought about it for a week, and then he's like, nope, I can't do it. And I was so stressed and just like, this sucks. And then I started the search. And again, I had no problems with Blumen at all. Blumen had no problems with me. So he's like, I'm going to stay around. I'm going to help you find people to replace me, and I'm going to stay around to onboard them. I'm like, okay, cool. And then so for the past 2 weeks, I've been cleaning up my stuff and preparing to find people and whatnot. And I reached out to 40 or 50 people and gave them like my whole pitch. And again, the project, there's a lot of shit done with the fucking project. And if you guys have seen for some of the leaks and whatnot, yo, if you guys aren't in my fucking project Discord, what are you fucking doing? All right. I don't know if you guys saw the new leak. Okay. And using avatars from Avatar Uploader, which I still technically have not, which I'm going to make a video on soon. We have one of these beautiful cinematics in game. Okay. And, I used people. Hold on. All these people that you see right here, okay, are from Avatar Uploader, are from you guys. All right. Yep. There's Epic Sama, Paxton, Mac. She's from Jackery's community. John, guys, I gotta make a trailer in John Block one of these days, dude. We love John Block here. That's Lucas, Mangus, Milk Mangus has one of my favorite looking unique avatars out there. Caddy Paxton, and some other ones I selected or made. Oh wait. This has been muted this entire time. Whoop. Okay. Hold on.
You just calm down. Don't you do anything.
Boom! Mid-ask Lucy character. She's kind of bad, though. Fuck you guys. She is bad. Okay? But she's not that bad, alright? And that was the reason why, alright? Yeah, all you horn dogs wanted me to sexualize her up super hard, okay? You guys wanted the anime girl with the fucking boob. Cool. Okay? No. But, yeah, no. Mac, this guy I found and took that outfit. Lucas, Epic Sama. Caddy Paxton. Yeah, Mangus. And then I made this, dude. What do you guys think of Creek? That was the red who wanted that. No, dude, it got a majority of votes, okay? Look, huh, where's the poll? 11. 11. Almost double. The second place, okay, was this, alright? And I will say, she's way cuter, but when we look at who's voting on this, it is all males, okay? And, we do have, guys, we just have these natural human biases, okay? Alright, of, like, stuff that we like, you know? There's stuff that we like in general and whatnot. And when I am trying to make a game for everyone. I try to be hyper aware about that shit. And over sexualizing a female avatar, it's Roblox avatar. But there is, you know, there's like a level to like something looking hotter and something not. And also I was straying away farther from the thing I was going for, which was the noob. I want a female, a little bit more online version of the new. And that was this. And I feel like I really did a good job. Okay, I'm back. What happened? We do be gorillas. But no, this is Lucy. I think super cute. And I built like a really cool little persona around her. And I have a good idea for how I'm going to use her. But and then hopefully in the next coming weeks, I'll have something. But yeah, going back to it though. So Blumen. So I have a lot of leverage. And I'm looking for people right now to come fill that void that Blumen left. And I'm going to try getting two people because I think one person can't do this. It's going to burn him out. But again, Blumen's been helping. Blumen is so helpful. Blumen's so helpful. I don't even know. Is he in chat right now? I don't know if he's in chat, but no, he's not. But and of course, while all this shit was going on, dude, that stupid cheeseries and Jackery shit happened with Discord. Dude, it was just, like, the worst week fucking, dude, that, like, whatever Thursday that was, because it was, like, a week after Blumen talked to me, that shit popped off for 4 to 5 fucking hours. Oh, my God. That shit was brain melting. But either way, I talked to Blumen. I gave him an offer. I'm like, hey, you're already doing this work for me. You know this project better than anyone else. Can you please just come on? No, I didn't even give him hours because I trust this guy super hard. And I don't really trust. I trust very few people. Okay, and I don't know if you guys know this. I trust very few. I don't trust anybody. Okay, I don't really trust some of you guys. Okay, except for those who stood tall for me. All right, when the time comes and you guys stand tall for me when you guys don't need to, I see and I count it. But Blumen, he's done a lot of shit, and he could have fucked me over a couple points. And he just is real. He's legit. So I gave him a contract. I gave him a straight contract where it was just like, hey, I'll give you this revenue split. You don't have to work any hours, but like when I need you and I need your help, and I want you to just help kind of lead these scriptors on like what to do, where to go. Because he knows how to finish this. He could have finished this type of project solo. But he needs to find a job, salary job. But he took it, and he just signed that contract. So Blumen is still on the team. Blumen is still going to be the lead developer. He's just going to be there as a... what do you call it? Consulting. He's just going to be consulting. And, like, leading the scriptors of, like, what to do and what they should be doing. And making sure they're not ripping me off. So, yeah, I'm kind of right now searching for that. And I may have an investor I'm reaching out to as well. And I'm going to pitch them. I have like a family friend that's pretty well off, and I'm going to reach out to them because they've shown some interest in possibly funding the project. So I'm going to reach out to them, and if I can get them to do it and we can get a pretty good contract that I feel like would be pretty good and pretty favorable for me, then I will have a lot of cash to where I can push out and fund the game, and I'm paying people weekly. And I can get it to launch way faster. But it wasn't going to be on that time scale. I still don't know what's going to come out, but I do feel like we are 80% done. 80% done and having a minimum of 2 small updates a month or 1 big update is hard work. I'm really proud of you. Thank you. I really do appreciate you guys just being here and still pushing on, and even just reacting to Discord whenever I post stuff. It keeps me going. It really does. So, yeah, I love you guys, okay, but I would not be working this project right now. I would not still be have kept going even through lowest days, like when Blumen left and like all that shit happened in Discord. I wouldn't have kept going. It's just because it's just not worth it. It just sucks. I graduated college, and I'm officially taking the stance of I'm not looking for I'm still going to kind of be looking for a part-time job, but I'm not looking for a full-time job. I'm not looking to start my career yet because I want to get this project done because I believe in it, and you guys are there helping me every single step of the way. So, thank you guys. I'd say a bit about above noise. What the fuck are you talking about? Vote for me for future Blooming Name on. I'm trustworthy. You trust me, Social Security Number Blue. I'm gonna be real. A lot of you guys are probably gonna trust, okay? But just because I like you doesn't mean you've proven yourself. You have to prove yourself. I have to be in a situation to where you could fuck me over, and then you don't. And not only just that one time, you repeatedly do it. So. Or let's say like the wind changes and a bunch of people are jumping on me, you know, and they're like attacking me about something. And there's a way to do it, okay? Where you don't hop in to... Okay, let me give a small example, okay? And I'm not gonna dive into, like, any of that shit that happened in Discord with the, cheese... Well, Kaika. I'm not gonna dive into any shit with the cheeseries, jackeries, Lexi and Jorgel, shit that happened. I'm not gonna dive into that. That's pretty cringe. Those guys got caught lying. I didn't even post any of the fucking screenshots of all the crazy shit that happened behind, or like even just talked about even like the months of shit that happened prior to that. But it was sad because But that's not diving into it. But when you guys are put into a situation, okay, where someone's getting called out, okay, and okay, so let's say you guys are literally my group, okay. Let's say there's a situation where I am getting called out, okay, and there's someone else that you guys also know who's like, fuck this guy, okay, this guy's a shitbag, okay. Do not just go out and defend me, okay? Do not just go out and defend me until you see everything, until the, everything's kind of out, okay? Because when you go and you just guerrilla defend, all right, you could fuck yourself, okay? Because you don't know if I could possibly be lying about something that could come out later, that could change everything, like that kind of happened with that conversation. You guys know me, though. That's different. This is tough. I don't know. Don't just guerrilla defend someone, especially if that someone has a history of lying about shit, or you're just not 100% sure. Unless you, like, know the person. Like, Drew, I would defend. Okay, I would defend Drew probably over anything, okay? Like, if it came out that Drew, was chain raping, a bunch of, like, children, okay? And it came on Twitter, I'd be like, first off, whoa, I don't think Drew would do this, okay? There's no shot Drew would do this. But if information does come out, I'm gonna be like, okay, well, he did that. What the fuck? So you're saying you're a liar? No. I'm messing this up. It's just, don't just blindly defend someone, especially if you don't really truly know that person. And they have in the past been caught lying for shit, okay? You guys, there's no shit I've been lying about. You guys can say right now, I don't think there's been shit in the past I've, like, lied about. Or been caught about shit. And then any issue or a problem that's going on, or drama, or whatever, there's been nothing that comes out about me like, oh my god, Bloomington did this, he's a shitbag, with no defense on it. So, what the fuck's that example? I'm messing up, trailer, okay? It looks like a raw penis for some, can you guys not? But, did I fuck it up that bad? No way, there's already blue. No way. Did I actually fuck this up that bad? Was chain raping, a bunch of, like, children, okay? I would, though! Alright? I just gave a pretty harsh example, okay? But, yeah, no. I just... because there are people that take and run shit really hard, really fast. And you only get that surface level headline, and then you're defending something that you know very little about, or that you've just seen, like, one or two tweets on, and it's just fucked. That is insane without context. Yeah, whatever. Okay. Yeah, no. But yeah, so projects kind of halted a little bit, but, it was kind of a good halt. Or, well, you know, I think it could have went better without the halt. And with Blumen staying on, but through that low, though, I'm still going, guys. I'm still going. I'm still moving. I'm still working. I still believe in it. And I have you guys, so thank you. I feel like that a lot of people just all on Drama Train and they stay on Twitter too much. I feel that a lot of dramas are worthless and pointless. So not will ever be on any side, but I have my points on some things on the internet. I disagree. There are some things that are stupid that a lot of people will just instantly hop on a Drama Train for, okay? And they won't dive into it. And if you're not going to dive into it, okay, and you're not going to actually learn all the shit that fucking happened, you shouldn't take a side on it. I don't know why you would. It's so stupid. And then those people that, like, get proven wrong, because a lot of people, when you get proven wrong, you're never going to admit you're wrong, okay? A lot of people aren't. Those people are stupid. But, like, if I feel like I've gotten, like, a really good concept of everything that happened, and I've watched a couple breakdown videos of stuff that's happened, and the best is when, and this is what I do for politics too, is when those two opposing sides come in and have a conversation, argument, or debate, or whatever, about that shit. That is where you really see how those ideas and how those ideals stand tall, and how those ideas, you know, how they actually work. Because I could pitch a whole narrative to you guys that, like, you know, what's a good example here? I'm the worst at examples. Okay, I could pitch to you guys that, guys, yes, I was sending nudes to Antog. Okay, I was doing it, but Antog said he wanted them, and Antog really said he wanted them, and 100%. And then I had another guy come in, and he was like, "Yeah, Bloomin' Dance is right. I'm messing up on this." And then Antog comes out, and he's like, "Nah, I don't want to." He's like, "No, this didn't happen. This is what actually happened." Okay, no, I fucked up the example again. I can't do example. I do. My brain doesn't work that fast. I can't do examples of that shit. There's gotta be a political example. What up, Jim Bob? How you doing? Yawn? Fuck yeah. Yapping passing with the number one yapper. Bro, I thought you guys said you guys even watching for my gameplay. If you guys aren't watching for my gameplay, what are you watching for? Alright, I'm too ugly with the glasses. Alright, my gameplay sucks ass, and now I'm yapping. What are you guys watching for? Alright. Dude, I can't be controversial to you guys, alright? I haven't built that audience yet to be controversial as fuck. Okay, we're just gonna say abortion, okay? That's like the least hot one recently, okay? For this example, has example. Well, but we'll do a political example, okay? Because this can translate to some of the drama stuff. But, someone could build a whole entire argument for why, no, we're not doing abortion, okay? 9/11. 9/11 was an inside job. So you, dude, there were like 2 hour long, 2 to 3 hour long documentaries about how 9/11 was an entire fucking hoax, okay? And they will set up a whole narrative. They will lay out all their shit, and you're kind of only hearing that one side, okay? But then you could watch the other side, all right? And that's how they get you on experience of shit. Is they'll ask like one or two just questions, and you'll be like, you know, that's a good question. I never thought about it like that. Well, that makes no sense, you know? And they go on the other side, and then they do the whole fucking thing too, where they're like, here's my shit, here's my narrative, here's my thing, but this is more based in reality, okay? This is more just based off the actual events. But when you watch, that's how you get sucked in to those specific narratives. But when you watch both those narratives come in and have that conversation or have that argument, that's really like where you get like a real flush out of ideas and see where ideas really stand and whatnot. So whether that's drama, whether that's the, as you guys saw, I was listening to the George allegation shit that happened on Twitter. I was watching that. I was watching one of the guys that helped push that out, and then someone who was like, this is pretty stupid. And I was watching it back and forth, so. Yeah. Blue, do you know Project 2025? No. Okay. I'm done. Push the fuck up. I'm done! Also, if you guys want to watch this shit, go watch something else. Okay, this is my stream. I don't get paid to do this shit. I literally do not get paid to do this shit. I literally do this. I enjoy talking to you guys. If you're investing your time in any drama, you don't have to watch anyone's reaction. Just have two sides of a thing and then make your point. Done. No, because if you just... No. There are situations where you do take a side, okay? If you're... Because if people do this too, it's super pissed me off. Where people will just dance in the middle and they will just say nothing and they'll be like, well, I hear good points on both sides. So... Nah. And it's, they'll say like one or two points, but they won't even go to the, any of the actual arguments or how some of these points defeat each other. Just if you don't want to give your thing, don't get it. If you have a question or confused about something, talk to someone about it. Blue, do you trust me considering you've given me what I've helped you with? No. Straight up, no. But I don't trust most of you guys. Like, I love Mr. Bunzel. Mr. Bunzel is, he's, well, obviously a lot of you guys, you guys are all, everyone here is probably one of my favorite viewers, okay? Because you guys are actually all here, and I'm just gambling, okay? But, but again, you guys have not been in situations with me to where, I've either put in trust in you, or you guys have shown something that, like, I could have fucked you over and I didn't. You guys, that hasn't happened. That hasn't happened for you, Paxton. Or Ride. Or Mr. Bunzel. Or King Rogers. What up, King Rogers? Long time to see, man. How you doing? You act like you don't give me super personal information. What? What are you talking about? Oh, I'm just yapping. I'm killing myself. Bombline moment. I just want to play Bombline. This is the only game I'm playing. Guys, I don't even have Steam on my hotbar anymore. I don't play Steam shit anymore. I don't like paying for games anymore. Plus, there's so many games that come out and they just flop. Alright, it's just... And I'm trying not to be sucked into games right now. I'm really just focusing on... I'm focusing on my project. I'm Adderall'd up right now, okay? That's probably why I'm rambling more. I'm not even interested to play a game. Blue gave me his mustache pics, and I did not leak them. Shut up! Don't say it like that, trailer. I've just been playing Football Manager. How's that going? Time for Minecraft and LOL. No! Fuck Minecraft, okay? Alright, let me get some more water, and then we'll actually dive into shit, okay? I slipped down that water. Oh yeah, you guys better have followed me on Twitter. Also, how did not a single one of you follow me on Twitter and like this tweet? That is base as fuck. How? Terrible, I lost the Real Madrid in the Championship League for you. Fuck you, Twitter monkey. Yeah. You guys like my tweets, you guys support me, okay? And you guys support my growth. That barely is... I do too, but I have to. I don't even want to use it, but I have to. I have to grow my presence a little bit, especially with this project coming up. And then I also am using as practice to just tweet, okay? Because even when I do grow, I need to have some type of, like, influence in some space. And Twitter, I just need to practice. It's just part of doing the content creation shit. Let me get my water. I'm back. Project 25 is insane. You gotta look it up sometime. Send me like, I barely check Twitter weekly because I need to put that VPN on. It's not as important. We need to put a VPN on. Oh, you're in Russia. Classic Russian, bro. That sucks so bad. I saw something. This happened right after the invasion began. And it was just like the most popular app in Russia, the Russian App Store, is VPNs. But, oh yeah, I use Twitter. Obviously, I follow some of my favorite content creators. And then, when events happen, because, like, you guys know, I'm a big politics fan. Okay. I love politics. I really love doing politics. I love consuming politics, and I love watching debates and whatnot. And on Twitter, I can go into some of those really far right circles, and I can go to some of those really far left circles. And see how they engage with stuff, and usually just how some of the circle jerky stuff they are, and some of the just like the pure defending for no fucking reason stuff that reaffirms my positions and stuff. The serious combo doesn't deserve cringe music. We're out of the serious combo though. And this is not cringe music. This is banger. It's for you. Okay. Oh my god, No, this shit, the Project 25 plan, dude, I'm gonna reel, okay? The Trump shit, guys, this Trump shit's crazy, okay? Project 25 is a collective policy proposals to reshape the executive branch of the U.S. federal government in the event of a Republican victory in 2024 presidential election. Established in 2022, the project seeks to recruit tens of thousands of conservatives to Washington, D.C. to replace existing federal service workers. It characterizes as the deep state. To further the project as of the next Republican president. All participants in the project cannot participate, promote a self presidential candidate. Many have close ties to Trump and Trump 24 presidential campaign. The plan would take a swift overtake of the entire executive branch under a maximalist version of the utilitarian theory. Yeah. It's pretty wild. But I read the whole wiki for that. Nah, dude, the Trump shit's super, guys. Super crazy. And the only reason why this is, like, kind of scary is because it is the Heritage Foundation, Turning Point USA. These are all, like, massive Trump-type conservative, groups. And it is led by ex-Trump people. So. No, it's pretty fucking crazy. It's kind of, little government overthrowy a little bit, so. How long is your hair? It's not that long. All the Coomers are gonna cry when they see banning pornography part. Yeah. But young people don't vote, okay? Okay, can we actually play games? Last thing. Young people, you need to all vote more, okay? First off, yeah, obviously you children, you guys can vote, but... Yo, people that, what is it, 18? When you guys are 18, you guys can vote. Go vote! Okay? No politician takes any young people seriously. That's why very little shit gets passed for young people. Because you guys don't fucking vote. You guys don't fucking vote. Who the fuck cares? Okay. My hair's gonna look pretty messy, but my hair's getting long. It's not, like, long. It's just I probably need a haircut. Okay. Also. I vote. Good. Do it. Also, if you guys are ever curious and you feel like, any of the Trump shit, you just feel like, oh, I'm curious to learn more about it. Okay, you guys can literally look it up on Wikipedia, okay? Dude, if you just even look at just the opening of him, bro, it is crazy. It is so crazy, okay? And this is just all facts. This isn't like, but it's Wikipedia. I love Wikipedia. I read so much shit out, especially history stuff. I'm a history humor. Alright. I put your names on my papers. Don't vote. No. Automatically don't vote for me. You don't throw away your vote. Your vote is super important. Especially in this upcoming election. I haven't voted in the primaries, which was like 2-3 weeks ago. Let me dance for president. I would trust Blue's president. I am literally 23. Have never run for office. I haven't even really given... I've given public speeches. Guys, I appreciate you guys. I vote Drew for president. I vote Drew for president. But... Tired of these old farts in office? Yeah, but these old farts did run against a bunch of other people for that spot, and they did win that spot. What else? Yeah, they ran a bunch of people. Because you remember, there's like primaries where they run against the other people in their party, and all those people are on like a whole spectrum of that party. And, I'm gonna get copyrighted for this song. Yep. And then they won. And Joe Biden is old, okay? But he is probably one of the most experienced people that have been in Congress. And that kind of reflected by the fact of how much shit he did pass during his first 3 years. Yo, what up, Sky Knight? Oh yeah, guys, I might be flying down to California to hang out with O-Dog for a day or two. Because O-Dog's releasing a short film, I've been talking a little bit. And, yeah, no, dude, O-Dog may fly me down there to meet O-Dog. What do you mean if I know I know? What? Oh, you're talking to him. Okay. Okay. That's so disgusting. I don't even know why I watched that. Okay. Are you gonna hang out with Jennifer too? I haven't talked to Jennifer in forever. Okay. Also, I love Jen. If Jen's in chat, I love Jen. I've never really actually talked to Jen, okay? Every single time I got a VC with her, bro, she would I'll mega fangirl out and would not be able to talk to me. Okay. Jen was the number one Blue Hand Dan fan, guys. And I don't know if there ever will be a bigger fan than Jennifer. Okay. But, yeah, she could never talk to me. And I've talked to her maybe, like, once for, like, 20 minutes. Okay. She talked to Drew a bunch for fucking hours, but could not talk to me. So, and again, I'm only going down there for a day or two. And, I talked to Hoppy, and Hoppy may also come down as well. We will see. Did she faint when you talked to her? Pretty much, dude. She, like, literally, she literally couldn't say anything. It was like, hello? Or she'd give me, like, one-word responses. Oh my god, we're just jumping into it?
Of which I would investigate myself. However, I need it elsewhere. Though this does not mean I will not be assisting you remotely, consider me a guide of sorts. As of late, various shipments of technology boasting promising computing power have been being delivered to this unmarked location. One yours truly had brought to the attention of the mechanic and scientist. Seems the two of them are worried that these deliveries may be related to something rather malicious.
Okay.
These mysterious figures have been guarding these shipments. Not much is known.
Okay. Not gonna lie, I watch you so much to the point I rage the same way like you do. That's just how it is, bro. Okay. Even if someone like you're just like friends with, you'll pick up their mannerisms and shit. Or people you like. Okay. Skip long dialogue. Let him fail. Oh, is there actually shit I need to listen to? Okay, well, I'm gonna listen to it.
Intel I have gathered whilst undercover has led to the discovery.
Okay, actually, I'm gonna read this. You guys have already seen this. The mechanic says the malware will disable the base's security systems, allowing you to pass through any door without need for elaborate key cards. How will you get there?
I hope you retained all the.
Okay, so I need key cards. You guys said I'm gonna fail. Do you guys know who I am? Okay? Guys, I am the Arsenal High Seat guy, okay? This is gonna be a cakewalk. Guys, how'd you feel if we did a stream with Blue Hoppy and I? Dude, we'd be down for it, bro. Well, I don't know about her. Okay, first of all, I would stream. Okay, she wants to stream, she's welcome to, but even then, I don't know if she wants to. But, yeah, she said she was like 70-30 about going, so it's not decided yet.
Remember, you want to avoid enemy eyes. Lethal force is authorized if you are caught.
I need to turn my brightness. Yo, wait, does the brightness on the stream change when I do this? Does the brightness on the stream change at all? After I did that, or no? Nope? Okay, cool. Yeah, pause, okay. Do you guys not have, like, nightlight on all the fucking time for your phone and your computer? Like, this kind of, like, hurts my eyes when it's this bright. Like, I always need the nightlight on. Nope, you guys should do it. It's, pretty bad for your eyes. Can I get up here? Can I play, like, a little music? Ooh, God. I will knife this guy. What the hell? Why in the world would they give me a knife if I can't sneak? I stuck up on them! Nightlight is not good during the day? Send me a link right now. I don't believe that. Bro, I'm on my Mac laptop. Mac suck, okay? I'm saying it. Dude, what the fuck? It's fine. I can play with this. Dude, these guys are actual aimbotting. Okay. You can't sneak up, just go for kills. I thought I'm sneaking! Am I not sneaking? Anyone on the roof? Oh, that is a guy. Hold on, we're killing these guys out. Okay, yo, no leaksies, okay? Please, unless I'm, like, struggling. Okay. Is that everyone I could see right now? Alright, I see a whole cool way to go in here. And I'm gonna try to do it. Okay, wait. I gotta go this way. Okay. I think I'm 12 heading too hard here. I'm a dip. This is too boring. I gotta do chores. Screw you. You guys, see, you guys just wanted me to actually talk. What? I can't even. I'm way too cool. Okay, let's get in here. You can rush through it though. Should I rush through it or should I just kind of slowly go through? Okay, well now I can run through it pretty hard. I don't know if I could come back with this in here. I'm trying. I don't think I can, dude. I got these, I've always had these rosy, if I ever post a picture of me in my childhood, I've had these like rosy red cheeks my entire life. And when they were little kid, they were super rosy. And I just don't think I can grow facial hair on my cheeks. Like Ethan's already growing facial hair on his cheeks, bro. I'm the same genetics. Sides are completely exposed. Oh, I have like sideburns, which is fine. Just coming up. Okay, any other facial hair? Comments from people. I got rid of that shotgun?
Sleeping on the job, are we?
Okay. I don't think this was a good pickup. Same research that Nightlight. Fuck it.
My name's Jeremy Orson.
Music fits, kind of. Okay, I don't want to be missing anything now. Apparently, I could be missing stuff. This was literally the worst item in regular arsenal, too. And it doesn't even instant kill? Thank you. Do we need the research? Yeah, I'll pass on that one. Okay, this is actually way better. I don't need it, but... Come on. Thank you. Oh shit, I'm not gonna die. Okay, crap. Oh, I got my health back. Okay. Oh, I can sniper.
I know these halls rather well. But their security routes have likely changed. Be careful, and stay out of sight.
Alright. Where do I need to go? There you go. Okay, why is it so dark now? I literally changed the brightness down so it's gonna be hell dark. No flashlight.
the door to the server room is locked. You'll need to find an orange key card to proceed.
I probably should give these guys a little bit more walking room. Yeah, you guys got my orange key card? Oh, thank God, they don't ensure. Music's too loud. Well, it's copyrighted anyway. Thank you. There. Time music's still too loud.
Good. The server room should just be up ahead. There should be a guard outside of it. No doubt they'll discover you're here once you begin injecting the malware.
Is that the game music? There's no game music. Oh, I must have turned it off already. It must be taking my settings because I actually have the Arsenal music off. So that's why there's no in-game music.
As expected. Seems they're aware of your location now. You're going loud from now on.
No way!
As expected. Seems they're aware of your location now. You're going loud from now on.
And chop. Oh, come on. In Arsenal, I would be able to shoot through these doors. Fort, I didn't kill him? Just heal, idiot. It's so much more boring. Make me take a little bit of damage. Oh wait, yeah, take it, yeah. Oh, sure.
You're lucky to be alive, but the mission doesn't end here. That helicopter will be a problem if you don't do something about it. I'm routing your path to the armory. Head outside and cross the rooftops.
Go out there. There's some place to get covered. Check doors, check black doors. Are you trolling? I think you're trolling me. I see some of these black doors all have like the key card shit. You can only open the orange doors. Back there, you were in a hallway. Right, I'm gonna time you out if you're lying to me.
Perhaps they should bury this one.
W red. Alright, you guys can spoiler when there's cool stuff like that. This is super cool, dude. Of course, I overshot my entire thing. Oh my god, the aim so much lower with this though. They just shot him in air!
the quickest way there is out the window and through that skylight.
No way. Really? I had to reload both of my weapons? Okay. What am I killing? Oh, this is like a boss. It was a boss. Okay. This is super fucking cool. Hey! Now we got two bullets left. That guy's a boss.
You are a waste of time.
You are a waste of time. Dude, this is... Arson was so hard on me. Like, I don't blame Arson for not having egg, okay? They put their budget in the making account for cooldown. W that. Is the Doors event two-player? Or multiplayer, or is it just single-player like this? War kind of sucks, but you're doing it for the gameplay, okay? Also, I see why people are bitching about game's only taking a little bit now. This game's set the bar so high. Okay. Music. Yeah, now the music's new time, we don't need other music. Okay.
I should have hired someone else.
I need to be patient. I don't want to be patient. I want... Bro, when have you guys ever... Okay. Guys, we all know. But when you play Arsenal, you don't play it slow. There is no... You're never playing Arsenal at a slow pace. God, this one would excite me. This is why I'm struggling, okay? Because I just want to play... I want to play this game at like a million miles an hour. One relax item is okay. Or is it pride? What are you talking about? I didn't think there was a pride. I thought it was just a badge. You've been doing the breaker thing? What breaker thing? Heal! No, wait, these guys have more health now? Okay. My bullets colliding doesn't let me do anything. They should have a health regen on way harder. And it's stupid, I can't- My bullets are intact with my bullets. You're right, I don't know what you're talking about. Okay. Am I almost through it? Like, there's no way there's more than one mission, right? Okay, so it must be just this one mission. Like, this is easy, it's just you gotta be patient.
You've made it. Quickly, get the rocket launcher.
Where? Are those guys following me? Hold on. Come on, come on. Give me my health. Give me my health. No way. Unlimited ammo rocket launcher? Where are they gonna make it go? Where do I go? That would have been the coolest thing ever. Where do I go? Am I crazy? Where do we get back, I guess? You guys would know. Go back to the blue door. There's not a blue door in that room, right? Yes, stupid. Shut up. Is there a blue door? Thought it was. Was there a key card down there? Oh my god. You guys didn't tell me about the key card? Rocket launch the fucking door. There's no way I can do it. Are you sped? Shoot it. Wow, why would I even think to shoot it? I tried shooting at the other door and it didn't explode. Look at it. You guys are stupid. No. They did not provide sufficient evidence that that is what I was supposed to do. There is not evidence. Hey, man. Look, now it tells me I can do it. No more epic music? Dude, if they wanted to make this 1,000 times cooler, they should have made a whole circle building around the helicopter, so then you have to constantly be running while shooting at it. Interesting. I don't think I've seen you before. I don't know why it's spam knifing. They don't think that's cool. No, you seem you decide to put a wrench in my plans for why. Either way, I will have to keep my eye on you to consider this. This will be the last time we speak. Perhaps next time I'll have a chance to explain this all to you. However, you quite wanted seeing and drowned unwanted attention to my appearance. Seems I'll be returning the hide. Until next time, my little pawn. Oh, that was cute. Okay. Alright. Come on. Alright, skip it. I get it, Sammy. That took me 22 minutes? No shot. Okay, well, that didn't work. Okay. Well, that was cute. Hold on. Okay. He slows hell. Shut up. 40 minutes of yapping.
Well, yeah, I know it's yapping. So.
Ooh, you guys are there here for the yap, okay? Not super cute. All right, is the doors solo again or no? Also, I need to check something in studio here. Hold on. Oh, you guys know, I realized the reason why Doors, has such a, takes forever to put out updates. It's because it's only done by two people. Which, you know, cool, you got it there. Bro, now you guys have this crazy income and crazy gnome game. Give someone 1% of a revenue split, or just pay him to help you work. Black Capel's also in the hunt. Yeah, I like instantly did that on accident. Okay. Yeah, so I have this place that, Oh, it loaded. Hold. So guys, you guys don't know, an avatar uploader, we have like 330 avatars uploaded right now. Like I said, I'm working on making like a big slideshow and a big like, it's called a pitch deck, but it's gonna be more of just like a, here's the plan of the project and here's my research. And I want some like great pictures, and I learned how to take really good pictures on Studio. But I wanted a great picture with just a shit ton of avatars. So that's kind of like my dream for the, I want to do all the graphics and whatnot. But, yeah, no. So I copied it and got around 1,000 avatars. Oh, my screen just crashed. Hello? Did my camera just crash? Is my stream still up? Did someone say something? Hello? Am I good? Angel thump, something. Okay, I can't do this. Wait, can I? No, I can't. Okay, well. Yeah, cam, stream crash. Yeah, so this game. Alright. I got to 1,000 models, okay? 1,000 avatars are in it, okay? Before it crashed on me, but I was able to save it 1,000, okay? Because I literally had everything off my computer trying to do this, and thank you, Mr. Muzzle. Yeah, and it couldn't do it. I then got Ethan, because Ethan has like a mega PC. I have just my same shitter PC that I've always had. He got it to 2,000 avatars, and I can't even open that. I can't even open it in the studio now. Or I did, but obviously stream was sucking. I'll show you guys. If he can publish it, I can show you guys. But if he doesn't publish it, I can't do it. Okay. You guys ready for Doors? I'm excited for Doors, okay. Obviously, we love Arsenal, but Doors, definitely, I call it the best Roblox. I'd probably call it one of the best Roblox games that ever exists. Mr. Bunzel, you need to add more to the Blue Man Dan all-time playlist soundtrack. Okay. Do a VIP? Oh, okay, I got you. Yeah, we'll do a VIP. Wait, should I experience this by myself? Are you guys gonna ruin this? Because you guys have already done it. Do I need to solo this? We gotta do Strongest Battlegrounds. No, I just wanna do the games that people are saying are really good. Strongest Battlegrounds, it's cool. It's a game that deserves to be like 1,000 players. Okay. Solo it, I dare ya. I haven't. I know some of you guys haven't, but like, I'm gonna have to, I know some of you guys have though. Wait a minute, it's easier with friends? Saitama. There's a Saitama egg that the. No, 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 I didn't see that on the Excel sheet, liar. He did not just lie to me that hard. Shut up! Don't have the gun.
Shut the fuck up.
Wait a minute, it's easier with friends. Okay. No joke. Where's the game? This is not Saitama. What are you talking about? This is not Saitama. Oh my god, it's barely Saitama. What a crap egg. Why didn't they just... They could've... Oh my god. Why didn't they just do this? Why didn't they just do this? This would've been 1,000 times cooler. I would've been day one grinding for that. Why did they do this? Guys, is this not the cutest fucking thing ever? Tell me I'm wrong. Is having a schizo aneurysm in game? Well, I can't hear it. This is so cute. And that's so not cute. I'm not going for that. I don't need that. I don't need the eggs, guys. Okay? The only egg I really wanted, again, was the combat evolved egg, which we may do for I'm just sitting here talking to you guys later. Again, I don't know how long I'm streaming. I don't want to get work done today. But, that's Serious Saitama. Serious Saitama never looks like this in the manga. There's not a... I read the manga for this, okay? ADHD being a tag in your stream is wild. Yeah, there's so many people that say they have ADHD when they don't, and they use that tag. But, guys. There's not a single manga frame that I've ever read where Saitama looks like this, okay? There's not a single one. This is not Saitama's face. These are his eyes. This is not his face. And why the fuck does he have a the Zitler? That's not Serious Saitama either. This is Serious Saitama. This is Serious Saitama. This is Serious Saitama. This is Serious Saitama. What the fuck is this? What? Hell no. No! This is disgusting. I'm actually ashamed. And I hate that game more, because they actually did such a shit job on the egg. But, dude! How many players does that game have? How many games players does this game have? This game has almost 200,000 players! And they can't afford to make one good UGC. 200,000. I know this game averages 1,000 players. That's sad. That is shit. Copyright? No. 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 You guys are fake Saitama. You guys are fake One Punch Man fans. You guys are saying that shit's good. Fakes. All of you. Okay. Alright. Guys, I want to kind of challenge myself, okay? I feel like if we do this all together, it's going to be easy. Get a little Kirby patch. Is everyone still screaming? I can't even unmute you guys, but I don't care. When is season 3 OPM coming out? I don't know, but apparently it's not looking good. Do it solo? I did it solo. We'll do a coin toss, okay? Because I know you guys want to play it with me. Okay, but, like... Alright, heads I do with you guys, tails I don't.
I'm not.
Dude, it's always heads. I know it's always. I don't know why. The first one is always head for Google. You guys are so lucky. I may as well farm you guys for content, so. Let me rejoin. Alright. Safar can't still because he sucks at it. Alright, you guys are like obstructing me. You guys are the most lame people ever. Alright, we're doing it. Get in if you want to. Wait. Hello? Why is my mic not working? There. Hello? Isaiah! Get in here.
Hi.
Hi, Jury Lord. Dude, we're gonna literally roll through this super easy.
Locking.
The free private service is for 3 to 5 plus player run. There's like...
Can we just play? Let's stop yapping.
Six of you.
Oh, God.
I want. Is anyone else in? I came VC. I got suspended for a week. Yeah, I'm gonna get suspended too.
Yapatron, bro.
This game's only suitable for 4 people. Half you guys are dying. Half you guys are dying. It's coming. Half you guys are gonna die. Hold on. Okay. Dude, I got suspended for, like, one day, and I was like, oh my god, I'm so neutered. Okay. Can you use my mic? I already get suspended. What in the world is... Can I grab that? What's the potion do? We're getting it, my bad. Wrong. Stop! What did we just agree to do? What's going on? Yeah, I'm calling Caddy. I know Caddy's already spotted this. What are we even looking for? Oh, I should have done this solo. This would have been cool, actually. That dude was green! Shouldn't we have all just... went back? Who died? Someone died. I think it was Odog. Oh, we only have like a minute to do this? You asshole. Okay. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to drink this? That's kind of it. That hurt. I still have really no idea what I'm doing. I'm losing health. Oh, that's okay, so it heals me, give me a little light. Sick. Okay, I just need to be staring at the ground. What up, Gaddy? Is it just me and you? No, there's still a bunch of people. Okay. What did I do wrong? What the hell is even going on during all of that? Caddy! Oh, we all died. Okay, so I assume it's a time trial and we just weren't going fast enough. I don't know how to counter the red guy. Wait, do we have to get to door 100 doing this? Also, I don't think we can. That timer hit zero. I think we were supposed to be going fast. I feel like we were going pretty fast. The hell? Yeah, I think that timer is just like up. The timer's up. It's just over. I guess Senark's not playing again. Senark, why aren't you not ready up? I guess we're trying. Can I join with voice chat? Well, now it's working.
Scary, not gonna lie. I think I'm just myself.
Caddy, what happened?
I'm not talking. I hate you guys.
No, I'm literally asking, what is happening? What do we do? I'm like slowly picking it up, but do we have to get to like 100?
Holy.
Caddy? Can I play with you? Yeah, if we don't beat this right here, you can. I got Blue Illy, take care. Oh, dog, thanks for coming in. Love you, man. Oh, there you go. It was red. I saw it was a different color, but I was just... Oh, my God. Alright, go back to the IP server. This is a cool new mode. There's no way they actually ripped this mode out. And they're like, oh, yep, that was just for that 2-week split. There's no way. They put way too much work into this event. What game are you playing next? Don't know. I kinda just go with the wind. Join up. Doors is my thing, by the way. I love doors. I'm still super mad I never beat the, better than A1000. The A1000 thing was stupid.
Blue.
Who the hell are you? I can't talk again? Hello? Did I swear? Oh, no. Keith. Who are you? Who are you?
What are you talking about? That's Bacon Bear.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yo, your shoulder person? Ugly. 0 out of 10.
Bro.
It's Isaiah.
Wait, your shoulder person's ugly too. Where's yours?
No, it's not.
You don't
it's
have the
Isaiah.
Blue man. You don't have the blue man, Dan. Oh, it's Isaiah. Hey, what up, Isaiah? Okay. Enough screaming, shoulder. Silence! Anyone else joining? How can I talk to you?
No.
You gotta, yes, man. Why are you not under your main account? But yo, if you want to join, click on that link. Anonymous baby, this is your chance, last chance. April Fool's one. It was like the super hardcore one. That how far did I get on the hardcore one before I lost? Cause I thought I got really far and it got glitched on Roblox VC. Well, then you can't talk to me. I'll join the next one. Okay.
Blue, you're my favorite person.
I can't get in.
Okay, take that back right now. Okay. Yeah, if we beat this, we're done. Done. All right, we're just trying to beat this. But again, do we have to go to 100? Caddy, have you... Caddy, have you beaten this? Caddy, have you beaten this yet? Caddy, why are you recording me?
Wait,
I got something yellow. What is this yellow thing?
Oh, Caddy, I can't hear you.
No, I'm not beating it, but I've seen videos.
Wait, how far do we have to get to get the badge?
I have a yellow substance.
How far do we have to get for the badge?
I literally picked that up.
I think I have piss, Blue Man.
That's a heal potion.
Thank you.
Hello.
I'm happy that you have that. Thank you. Tell me how to do
it. This sounds like a you issue.
This is drugs, I think.
Okay. Oh, it's 50.
100.
Oh, we got close then.
I don't know what this potion does.
Oh my god.
Does it give us a speed boost?
No,
that's
I'm like so delayed.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Get in the walker!
God, whose big head is this?
Ha, you thought.
Oh my god, you actually scared me.
Guys, I'm scared.
Dumpy.
Okay, it's time to run,
Stop trying to snipe me! You guys are not. Do you see these people trying to snipe me? Shut up! You guys are all losing. I did, I can't. You guys are- I'm being cyberbullied right now, okay? Can you add me? Sorry, I don't add people I meet for the first time. Anonymous. But if you keep popping around streams, I'll think about it. So, the point of this run is to be as fast as you can. No, I saw that, because we ran out of time, and I assume we died because we ran out of time. Should I join an alt? No, why would you? Alright.
That is so cringely died.
Oh my days, I'm an island.
At least I know there's one game I'm better than you at.
Shut up, okay? Hold on.
Imagine
did I just
dying.
Fix my input? Yeah, screw you,
that's
okay?
That's what I'm saying.
This is my second run, okay? Just... And you know what? If I wasn't
this
with all of you guys kind of holding you back, trying to snipe me, trying to snipe my little locker, okay, I would have probably already beaten this. But instead, I did. Wait, what did I say? We're sorry. Dude, you guys are terrible. Dude, you guys are the worst. My all guy VC and I ain't got the badge. Go for it. I don't care.
Time to get that yellow stuff. I need to get the yellow stuff. Give me the yellow stuff. Where is it? Where's the yellow stuff?
I got mine in the second one solo. I think you could easily solo this. I really do. But I'm actually being held behind.
Go, go, go! Speed run! Speed run my dream! Oh wait, never mind, dream sucks.
No, you stole it from me!
Oh, let's go. I got yellow stuff. Imagine I'm getting yellow stuff.
Oh my god, why was open that door?
Someone die?
Who's banging on my door? I'm in meal! I'm in meal!
Okay. Ha! Eat it!
Be quiet, bro.
You be quiet. Died to this. Who the hell do you think you are?
I'm your father, bro. Be quiet!
Well, I can't even make the your mom jokes anymore, dude. I actually got banned for that yesterday.
Ah! Oh my days. Look down, lad. Look down. There you go.
That hurt. Shut up, as a.
Oh. No. Dead end.
Oh no! Did we just waste time?
I swear, I just saw someone with red eyes.
Oh, is this just a wipe? God. Is this just a wipe? Could we just waste it all the time? Cool.
Did you die? Is he dead?
Nope. I'm still going. I don't think there's a timer in the code. Are you a thug, Blue? I'm probably the farthest thing from a thug, but on Roblox, sure.
Oh my god, man.
Caddy, lead the way, what are you doing?
Found it. We have 40 seconds.
Oh, I see it. Thank you.
30 seconds. We're cooked. Pull the lever!
Power man is dying now.
Did you? The lever and you guys didn't pull it! Idiots! Oh no.
Okay, we still have 2 minutes now. That's cool. We're cool. We're big chilling.
Losing in 3.
Long caddy,
two,
caddy now.
1.
I'll die. Shut up! I'm looking to win. Yeah, I don't think there's any punches for this game, so sitting here.
Make sure when you go in a room, you look behind too.
No.
There's always like levers. Lever.
The The blue spirit didn't die first. That died first like one time. I died first. Hey, what up, newbie? How you doing? Looking good?
Oh, don't look.
Thank God. Newbie, you're the first one to compliment my looks today. I appreciate it, man. How you doing?
Oh my God, I'm lagging.
Time?
Why am I getting cold? Wait, how much time do you have left?
Like a minute. A minute, I think.
No, 40 seconds.
8. 7.
Oh my God!
Doing pretty good. Just missed it. Just missed it. I literally can't see anything. The bro died. Hell. I found it! 4. Three. Is there like a boss fight? 2. We don't have enough gold. Oh my God. I need health, aren't I, Caddy? We did it. Oh, is this it? Did we just finish? Hey! Eat it! Eat it, losers! Good job, team. L for all those who died. Okay. Wait, we could continue the run? Let's continue the run. I'm down. How's the game going? My main developer left, but I got him to come back on as like a lead developer. So he's going to be helping negotiate future scripters that I get, or the scripters are going to be, I'm going to be trying to getting on. But right now I have no one really working on it except for me. So that sucks, but oh, this just transitions into a regular game. Right? We don't want to play a regular game of Doors, do we? Right? This is just a regular game of Doors. Alright, we're not doing this. I'm sorry. We had a time during Doors. And dude, it's too easy. We're pros. It says not authorized to join due to privacy settings. Boom! That's on you, lady. Or dude. Alright, you gotta change it. A bunch of baloney. Yeah. Unfortunately, you gotta have those highs and lows. That's how it is, but I'm still pushing through, and I have a lot of stuff in the project's done, so. Light work. It said continue, so I was like, oh, I can keep doing this for like another 50 floors. That would be really cool. That was super cool, though. Yeah, those were definitely the best ones. Combat Warriors had the one that I had a lot of enjoyment with, so I know how to. You gotta go into your password settings and change it so you have to like, click on your settings. What do you do? Hold on. You gotta go to your privacy settings here, and then... Is it not privacy? Yep. Who could join me experiences? Oh, yeah, you have to follow me on Roblox, too. I'm a lady? Yeah, I knew it. I knew you were a lady. Okay. Yeah, no. So, you gotta change it there, and then follow me on Roblox. First, follow me on Roblox, see if that works. Okay. But what are we doing? My sides are getting too long to do it. Combat Warriors, just PvP until you had the red score. Yeah, I know. But I like the obby. The obby was super cool. Alright, what do we do now? I could just do Combat Warriors and hang out and talk to you guys and chill. I could do that. Or I could just play my regular games and do like, crap. I could do my normal game, which is gonna be like Bomb Line and some Backstreet Battles. I don't think, like I said, if you guys want me just to talk, I'd rather just do Combat Warriors while I talk, because I can just close my eyes and play that unironically. You look at a VC call? Nope. You ever sell people in games VC? They can't control themselves. The Scott Egg looks cool, but I assume this is already taken up and done. Yeah, there's nothing left. Yeah, I don't think there's any eggs that are, like, I'd even want to go for. And it, other than the demon egg. I can. What? Blue Moon Dan, regular games, Black of Hell. Not true! I only did. Look at my hours on bottom line the past week. 8 hours. 8 hours. It's like the main game I play. But I don't play anything on Steam, because Steam is just like, I gotta get sucked into it. Roblox, I can just diddle from afar. Look, I've only did an hour. Only did an hour by Kyle this week. What if I talk to Caddy first? Female, female? I don't know what that would get you. But I'm of age. Is that cheap? No, I just don't talk to anyone. No. You guys talk to me through chat. Oh, wait. I can peek this out now. I'll make this public for a second. Dude, I hate this. This is the stupidest thing I think I've ever dealt with on Roblox. That there's two separate ways. This is like an only a death thing. You're such a weep. This is Jen. What up, Jen? And screw you, okay? How dare you? Come in here. You're so lame, Blue. All of you guys do. Hey, if we had a list of all the personal shit I do and you guys do, you guys are 1,000 times lamer than me. Alright. Okay. Okay. Check it out. Walked the prank? What do you mean, walked the prank? Standard subscribers and balanced crap words? I have 300 hours on Monster Bed and Survival in my cook. How old are you again? Just say the number. Don't say, like, a sentence with it, because you can get banned. Alright. Good luck. Yeah, if you guys crash out, I'm sorry. This is 2,000 avatars. What up, John? What is this? 2,000 avatars. Middle school age, there you go. Once I said weeb, of course, he was the only cringe person to ever call me a weeb. Okay. Especially now, dude. Not only with my prediction that, like, bro, everyone's gonna be watching anime and shit. Dude, Jennifer, first off, guys, in like 2 weeks, I'm gonna have streaming for 5 years. Obviously, I have my breaks on and off, but 5 years. 5 years ago, you know, Jen did shit on me for watching anime, okay? But every single one of you guys, too, the top games of Roblox are all anime shit. Okay, you're the crazy one now. You called yourself a weeb? Yeah, I am a weeb. No, not even. Not even. Nope, I take it back. But everyone, take a look at 2,000 avatars. This is what 2,000 avatars look like, guys. I did a randomizer. Other than on the first, on the one, the first 330, so the 330 that's actually an avatar uploader. Those positions I kept the same. The other one I had a script written, and then had the position randomized. But no, dude, for my art and shit, this is why I want something like this. Yeah, good luck if you guys can get in game and even load all this. This is gonna be pretty tough if you guys have a crappy computer. Yep. Shut up! I'm the streamer. I can't be getting triggered. You guys are morons, dude. So I'm going to high school next year. Nice. Good luck. Okay. You got an extrovert out though. Okay. You gotta try to be making friends hardcore, man. All right. Just be friendly. Don't be cringe. Yeah. I'm going down as the first person with infinite. I'm going down as the first person with infinite submissions. Yeah, you guys gotta watch on your infinite submission stuff, okay? I'm giving you guys free reign on that, and I probably should roll it back a little bit. Because I don't want people going in there and unironically submitting just like a bunch of the same one or a bunch of just like a small variation. But, also, why are you laughing at we all were in middle school. First off, most of you guys probably still are in middle school. Or maybe not you guys. Because you guys are more older slightly, but you guys are like freshmen in high school at max, okay? 100%. So, yeah. And even the longest core viewers that were in here start off at like at the age of middle school. Or younger. Oh, but I'm a streamer too? Cope. Okay. What are we playing? What are we doing? I am not a middle schooler. Yeah, Jen, you're like 30. Okay. I'm in high school. Okay, yes, some of you are in college now, okay? Caddy's in college. O-Dog is going to be going to college. He took a gap year. Who else is old enough? I think Ghosting's technically in college. Jen's enough to be in college and go... Who else? Epicsom's not going to college yet. Heard the game called Bombline. I'm the one who found Bombline. You see any streamer play Bombline? You see any streamer play Backstreet Battles? Those were my find. That was the Blue Man Dan find. Pushing 40. Mr. Buzz is going for college. Is he going to be a sophomore in college? It is really, really good because I'm like going to college. My boy's still hungry. I gotta go to a party later. Maybe. Dude, Drew's being super confused about this time. Oh, Drew. Rice picking some. Stop. Isaiah. Okay, yeah. Isaiah, I know you're young. No IG. No IG like that. Okay. We're gonna do bomb line. Who's gonna play bomb line with me? If you ain't room for me, look how I went with the team. Some of y'all hated to see. All of the carpet, talking, we shopping the spree. Then where I wanted to be. I came from nothing to keep. We'll do some backstretch. Yeah. I still love backstretch. I think backstretch is like S tier. Monster, Master, I'm not playing that. Not me, I'm playing Overwatch. I was gonna cringe at you, but Overwatch is not bad. I support Overwatch. Fuck that shit, little bro. You did not call me little bro! Alright, because I won't play Monster Madness Survival, this actual kids game, which fine, it's a kids game, okay, but like, it's 12 players? Oh wait, it's by Chicken Engineer though. The Chicken Engineer guys, wait, actually wait, is this not who I think it is? Hey, is this who I think it is? It's not who I think it is, but this guy's pretty S tier. He's a good developer, who followed me? God dang it, none of you guys did! Okay. Feeling similar is stupid. Last game's cool, the game's fun. Not that I did it. Alright. I'm not young. You guys are all young. Okay, you're just very young. Also! I would never be in high school, especially like a freshman or sophomore in high school, and be like, yeah, I'm middle schooler, young. Dude, you are literally like 1-2 years older than him, bro. Who are you? Okay. Let's dance. How's Overwatch though? Is the meta good, Caddy? Did everyone stop crying about the headshot thing? No, I'm not. Stop. We're leaving. Go back. Leave. Go. Hold tab and go to main menu. We're not going to a server that has 5 people. All right. I want to. There's 100 people playing. We can get to a big server. Rejoin up. Rejoin. Oh my god. MVP. This world's redeemed spin. Liar! I turned it off. I don't believe you. Okay. Hurry! There you are. Then it'll put me in these empty games, and I get why, but like, bro, I'm only going to 4 games. Come on, there. Where's Max? Yeah, Max is listening. Max, you need to jump in here, play with us. I was talking to Max off stream. I was playing this with him. And, I couldn't tell if you liked it. This game's so fun. I think this is one of my favorite Roblox games easily. How many players? Yeah, 10 and 10 lobbies. Oh. Bye-bye, Blue. Larry Drew Lurthy is coming in, man. Love ya. Stay well, man. Oh, please tell me they put me on the blue team. No wait, the blue team's the one that's been destroying. Okay, am I on the red team? Yes, I am. Isaiah's on the blue team. Bro, how do I play? It's literally random weapons, okay? It's random weapons. Alright, so they give you weapons. It's like a mix of CSGO and COD. CSGO's in your goal is to plant the bomb. But it's kind of like more faster paced like COD, but it's like a good mix. Dude, I need to sleep at 7 a.m. No sleep. Go to sleep, Mr. Bonzel. You already came. What, the game was already over? Oh, they won. Alright, stay, Isaiah. Stay. What happened? You guys used to be big chats that stay up all... But yeah, wait, why'd you stay up all night? What the hell? Your locker room. Oh, is everyone streaming right now? Dude, would you guys actually watch a streamer do the hunt? Like, I feel like that... Like... Okay, I know this is reflective. View counts are always low for the hunt. Dude, the hunt is kind of boring to watch. I stayed up. Why? Because of the hunt? Well, if you're going for the 100, sure. But even, do you want to watch someone go for the 100? Compared to just going for the 100? How many do you have, Mr. Muzzle? The hunt is dumb. Nah, if you got the time to do it, you don't have, like an outfit, and you don't really care about the items. Yeah, it's probably dumb, but, like, every other reason why, though, probably is cool. I'm a defender, but I'm not doing it. I'm too set. It did not just lag that bad. It did not just lag like that. That was the most lame thing ever. Hold up. I need to give Roblox priority here. What am I trying to do? Dude, I remember, dude, one time, if you guys open up Task Manager, it can show your IP. I didn't know this, and good old Hodak got me to open up on stream. He was like, "Whoa, I got you to leak it." And then somehow, couldn't believe that I'd be upset that, he did that. How do I increase the, set priority. We'll put a buff on it. 40? Jesus! What's the hardest pump badges you have to do, Mr. Bonzel? 4 p.m. for me. Oh my god, so many songs I've listened to too many times. Simulators. Ooh, that. Oh, play kill throw. Did I get a hit marker? Dang it, these guys are already killing everybody. The hell? Why is our team rolling? We're not even, I'm not even killing anyone. Each of them takes like 20. I hope you'll get your crown, Mr. Bungle. Ah. Thank you, Rise Shield Man. Crazy throw here. I don't know why that guy smoked right there. How? How did I flash him and he still track me down to kill me? But yeah, I feel like the aircon's been overall pretty good. The hunt. Honestly, no eggs, but it's not good. Bro, I quit? What? No shot, you're actually putting us there. Bad. Game is. It's just too high of taste, okay? Marker. Why is that guy just standing? Why did that guy just stand there hiding as those guys are approaching? What am I gonna make for dinner tonight? What do I make? I want a drink tonight, dude. No way. Oh my god, I almost died. Got a heal here. Ooh, there goes that whole area. No! I guess he had an SMG. I could have just really ran off and killed him, but... Isaiah actually left. Oh my. I'm not dominating as hard as I want to, so this guy kinda sucks. He did not just insta-shoot a rocket at me! Oh. When I get a PC, I'll finally be able to run bottom line. Are you, what are you waiting for? Are you trying to get money right now, or birthday, Christmas, Hanukkah? Oh my god, guys, playing Valorant, disgusting. He lied to me. I gotta say. PC, I'm getting it 1K. Alright. Oh, this guy's free. Mine's like, it's like 140. Not bad. You going 1 or 2?
I did play a game of Horror Watch.
Okay, okay. Dude, there's no way I get rocketed twice, right? No! I can't go short route. Guys, you can never go short route on this map at least. Cause the shotgun's always gonna beat your SMG. Oh, this map is so cucked. This map is not for SMGs, it's shotgun or long range. Okay, like 800, 900, like 15 more. How are you gonna get that last 100? How are you gonna do it? And is there gonna be a pre-built or are you building it? Because my motherboard's been having issues with the connection and whatnot. It was super annoying and frustrating. It was kind of cutting it out randomly. So I replaced the motherboard with my brother, and that was pretty much where we had to take apart the entire PC just to do the motherboard because everything's attached to the motherboard. And that took us like an hour and a half maybe. No, that was like 2 hours. We were also vacuuming cleaning it because it's super dusty. Why would that cocky guy do that? Yeah, but doing a whole PC, it's not hard. You can watch videos and they'll show you how to do everything, but it's gonna take you like a whole day. And I get the worst shotgun in the game with the worst modifier in the game. I think it's literally impossible to kill the gun. Oh, I see that guy's camping. I can't! That gun is terrible! It's terrible. I did so terrible at game. Oh my god. Please, if I get a better map, I will show you the gameplay of a lifetime. Give me blockout. Give it to me. Nope, both these maps are mid. Come on. Everyone's good to shoot house though. It's not that much better. They're on the same level. Oracle Rig's not even that bad. Azul! Long time no see, man. How you doing? How's life? Yeah, man. Just, doing some streaming. Covered some of my, gave some updates about the Gabe stuff, and, doing my thing. I'm trying to pop off in this game though. This is one of my favorite games, and I don't know why. Now I'm streaming it. I'm blocking a little bit. I messed up the flash. I got scanned. I'm doing good. Yeah, long time no see. Good. Up to anything cool? College, high school, I forget how old you are. Dancing, astronaut, bikini bottom. Right, injure myself. A little too. This guy, the rocket launcher. Where is he? I think he's gonna pop out of here. He's camping right there with the bomb. My gun's terrible, bro. I can't. Picking up guns is the worst thing. Oh, he's back there. Alright, I think I can do it. No, he had a shotgun! I didn't even see. Little kids in glasses, thank you, Mr. Ponzo. My mother says the same thing. But I know I look better without him, but oh, I need them. Go out there, thank you. Where did that guy come from? Where did that guy come from? Mr. Munson, do you wear glasses? Ooh, that guy's bad. Oh, you kill? Okay, we're popping off. I'm gonna get a good weapon right now. This is good. Okay, I can do this. I'm gonna stalker. I'm gonna go hard. Jesus. I'm coming around behind here. No, I just... Why are we getting run down so hard? I don't need them, lucky. You don't. I wear glasses. I rock them from Asian. You don't because you're white. I don't know if that's how it works. But I do want to get blue lens glasses since I use my computer pretty often. That's probably not bad. But, can you do most of, like, a nightlight or whatever? Like I have on my PC? How?! Please! Why am I actually versing good people? And why am I getting creamsicled on? It's good for you, but it barely helps. I just know my eye doctors are stressed about, like, you should be using the nightlight on everything. Even if it's not nighttime. And I do. And it does kind of hurt my eye. Oh. 100 round drum mag. No, you don't. No way! He must have been one. He literally was one health away. Okay, come on. I see this guy pulling his pistol. He can do it. Nope, he's dead. He's over. It's over. Stop, that guy's over too. Where are my teammates? I know I'm doing terrible. Don't camp back there. You're in such a terrible place to camp. This is a terrible place to camp. Like, I just messed up the Molotov. Hey, you have a teammate behind you. It's over for you, though. It's over. Okay, this guy, somewhat competent. Okay. That was warm-up. This is my first time playing today. Yeah. I was watching drama stream. I didn't do it. We'll do locker room. I can destroy in locker room. Yes, and everyone agrees with me. Thank you. Are you guys playing any good games? Anything good outside of Roblox? Or even out of Roblox? I left the game opinion is bad. My opinion, you're not killing that. Also, you may not be a shooter person. Maybe you are. I don't know. Don't wait. No, he did not just no-scope me. No, he did not just... You guys know how hard... It's not even easy to no-scope in this game. It's super... I just... Hey, long time BTC. How you doing, bro? Man. Dude. Brother. How's life? Yo. What's that one game where we get kicked? By some retarder? A slingshot? A baller story? What? I don't know what the hell you're talking about. Booster Muzzle Man, though. I want to play games that I got from Epic Games. Only issue is I don't have a high-end computer running it. My only chance. No way. Even if you have a crapper, dude. I'm pretty sure this game doesn't give away an Epic Games. It's pretty low bar. Okay, I'm definitely gonna be rocking this game. Why did I just throw that? That guy had a rocket launcher. No, he's not. Thank you. No way, that guy jumped through the window, bro. Dude, we are playing with fucking Sniper Elite right now, dude. Dude, I didn't get to meet a single one of them up close. They all were just a mile away. I've just been beating power runs in the hardest. There's like three maps. Who guys were beating you guys? I don't see it. Dude, who in the world is that? And why did that guy just come out of nowhere? Thank you. Okay, we're coming back here. We're bringing it back up. We're raising the roof. Okay. Thermal scar sucks, but yeah, we probably want this.
Mission time started. Plant the bomb at one of the bomb sites.
Now we cruising. Now we cruising. We warming up. No, I. It zoomed me out. It didn't let me keep firing. Why?
Mission time started. Plant the bomb at one of the bomb sites.
Oh shit. Okay, we can't fight now. We're low on health. Those guys are diving out the window. Oh, he didn't get through. Oh, he did get through. Fucking rodent. God. Okay, where's my music? That's good. Wanna hear a story? No. Unless it's short. Unless it's one sentence. Okay. Alright. Recapping. I'm turning up right now, Daddy. Watch. This is how you do it. Okay, we already got two assists. That counts for one kill. Hiding. There you go. See? There you go. 7-3. Okay. How we do it. How we do it. We're coming back. I'm bringing it back. Increase movement speed. We don't want to get rocket launchers. My friend was on the bus saying one every day, and a girl asked us an ex to him, and he said, yeah, she sits down with someone for a good part. Tries to hide a girl, tried screaming on the bus. No. No shot. No shot. That's terrible. Yeah, I don't believe it. Just because I can believe it happened. No way she noticed it and she started screaming. Who the fuck asked to sit next to him on the bus? That's a fake story. Okay. Alright. I'm afraid of that guy just torpedoing into this room. Back here. More. All right. Oh, it's 2v2. Sick. I didn't get the assist on that. Oh, that's how you do it. That's how you do it. Okay. I told you guys, I just hit my warm-up round. Really? Where's this guy go? No, I'm hunted. No! He was, how did he run that fast and far, dude? Whatever we got. She noticed it because he tried tucking and it was not fast. He moved a bit and she looked at it. I saw what the hell he was doing. There's no way girls know in high school. When a guy's tucking his dick, no shot. Was I top leaderboard? I think I was top leader. I'm the best. Should man go to high school? Yeah, you're full of cap. Most cap story ever. Never believe you. No, why, bro? Don't do penthouse. Penthouse is a mid-map. Yeah, if any of you guys want to join, just, click byline, click 12, and keep going back and forth until you see penthouse map. Yeah, there's no way, girl. Dude, there's no way, girl, though. No. One guy's talking. And even if he does talk, no way. Let me join. Just wait, queue for the 12v12. It'll load the map. It'll show you the map at the bottom right of the screen. And if it's not penthouse, you just go back. Go back and keep doing it and until you get the one you want. And you guys aren't coming through? I'm planting a bomb here. Oh, they're coming around, aren't they? Okay. Dude, what was that? Three flames and three people shooting at me? What? The guy kills off his own flame. What up, Anthony? How do you join again? Join a game. Click on 12v12. It's going to show you the map on the bottom right. And then until you see the map penthouse, you keep saying leave lobby. Or exit key or whatever the hell it says. Damn with the hair. And OG, shut up. What up, Anthony? How's life? How's Cumin? It's 12v12, yep. Click at 12v12, and then it's going to show you the map in the bottom right. And then if the map is not penthouse, you exit the queue. Oh, I should want to stop. No! Hey, there you go, Isaiah. It's epic, bro. What do you mean? Your life? What's your big boy job right now? I forgot what you said. It said you have a big boy job. What's a big boy job? And where's my big boy money? Okay. And Mets are starving right now. Okay. OGs are starving right now. I mean, I make it. What are these stupid? What? Yeah, it's not a contract value, guys. Okay. And when you guys are making money, I deserve 50% of all of it. That guy headshotted me with a gun and not able to headshot one. And just insta-killed me. Now it's a big boy job. I work at Topgolf. That's the only thing, big boy, is the hours. How many hours are you working? Oh my god, dude, I totally... commit a George is not found on you if I saw you working Topgolf. Sorry, I forgot you were streaming. Oh, you're all good, Drew. I just read your message, Drew. No! Who is this? Who is this stupid anime capable? Lucy Skeeter, fringe. I don't care. What are your thoughts on tech? I kind of think it's not worth asking, but like, I don't know. Well, you already asked once, right? And he didn't say, he just opened your message and didn't say anything, right? 40 hours a week doing maintenance? Maintenance? I would never trust you doing anything. How? I am literally out of the way. I ran so fast out of the way. It is literally not even. Okay, we're not going that way anymore. I'm really throwing my. I don't have any point killing this. It's Lucy. It was ugly Lucy. I saw a guy that looked like Drew the other day. Instantly made Lucy at the end. Yeah. It was yesterday. But he posted like the thing on his story, right? I don't know, man. It's also gonna be mostly younger people too, bro. Which is fine, but... Because everyone else is going to be doing the bar hop. No way! I was clicking! Dude, I think my mouse is actually breaking. Unironically. I don't know. Yeah, I know, man. If he was being hard about, like, you should come out, I'd be maybe more down for it. And he said I should come too? Or he said you should come. Yeah, what about it? Okay, Drew and VC, I'm having a broken conversation with you right now. I can't handle this. Talking to Drew sometimes is talking to someone whose third language is English. He said it was cool to bring you, and he said for sure. Okay.
Mission time is running out. Your team must plant the. Yo.
Oh my god.
Scary. I'm freezing outside right now because I don't have my AirPods, so let's try to make this quick, alright?
Alright. Okay, well, I just want to, like, it wasn't just like, oh man, I hope you're doing well. He's like, yo, come over, and he's like, and you're just like, yeah, sure, where and when, and then he just never said shit.
Here, I'll just pull it up.
That's just it, right? We don't need to go any deeper than that, right?
Yeah, oh my he's like, I asked, like, yeah, is that right if I bring Markley? And he's like, yeah, for sure. And then he's like, yeah, just bring your MSU ID with you. And I'm like, cool, so let me know what time and where. And then he opened it, and that was it. So that was yesterday.
Do you know where it is?
No.
You don't know what...
He's in, like, two frats, dude. I don't know.
Did he post one on his story, like, slide
up? No.
He didn't post one on his story.
No, all he posted was him playing beer pong with some people. That's all he has on his story.
When are we going? If we were to go?
Probably like 8 or 9. Probably 9. I don't know, whenever you end stream, I guess.
I gotta eat, man. I gotta clean up, dude. I look like a homeless person. But, yeah. Yeah, sure.
You think I should message them?
Yeah,
then?
Well, we don't know where the fuck it is. Just be like, hey, where's the frat at? And you told him, he said he's not doing, like, any of the bar crawls tonight, right?
No, because he said he's going to be doing stuff with his frat. Mission time is running out. Your team. And then I was like, yeah, man, hey, you have a good weekend, then we'll meet up a different time. And then he's like, oh, you're welcome to, you know, come to my frat. And I was like, is it all right if I bring my friend Barclay? And he's like, oh, yeah, for sure, just bring your MSU ID with you.
Yeah.
And I was like, let me know when and where, and then yeah, open. No,
okay. I get that. But, did he, or well, here's what you should say, okay? I'd be like, hey, yo, we're probably gonna roll up around,
nine-ish.
Yeah, nine-ish. Is that cool? Yeah, just say that. And then if he says, like, yeah, then cool. If not, or if he says, yeah, then be like, okay, yo, where is it? And if not, rip. All right.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. I think I'm gonna bounce and sleep like a bear. Go for it, Mr. Bunzel. You take care. Love you. Love you, Mr. Bunzel. Is it cool to bring my friend? He's a business major. Keep that in mind. Shut up.
You guys are pieces of shit.
Okay. But,
alright, I'll let you know what I hear.
Alright, yeah. Otherwise,
I'm in Lansing at a gaming tournament though, so I can drive over whenever. I'm like not far.
Yeah, when do you plan on driving over though?
I can now. I could in 2 hours. I like the venue closes around 10, 11-ish. I literally am just hanging out here, like.
Well, I'm probably gonna end stream at 8, so.
At 8? Yeah, okay, so I'll leave around like 8 o'clock myself then.
Yeah.
Are you gonna come over at 8:30? Alright, I'll leave at 8 then. Cool.
Oh my God.
I love you guys.
That was insane. I love you, Drew. See you
have
soon.
A good stream. Peace.
Peace. Bro, did you guys see that fucking grenade? Our team is being Jesus Christ. Dude, we literally saw like the perfect angle of that on accident. Oh, that guy get sticky grenade and just die. Okay, let's bring it in. Okay, we're focusing up right now. No music, no nothing. Hell no. Humiliation. Someone just try shooting at me? No, it's not. Where in the... Dude, this lobby's... I'm 2-9?! That was... Dude, Drew was in stream chat. Drew was in the call. How was I supposed to be able to cooperate with someone who's just... such a skill capper? I didn't realize how bad I was doing. The bomb has been planted at bomb site A. Come on. No way you guys saw this. That was the guy at the ride shovel cover. This guy's doing enough to do. Oh my god, he still got him. Guy's getting a better position. Put away the riot shield! It's a 1v1 with the riot shield, dude. No. No! Oh. Oh my god, is he playing like insane time right now? Don't let this guy get the teasel. You are running away way too early. Oh my god, he did it. He actually five-headed him. He five-headed to even kill the guy. The enemy has detonated the bomb. Wait, we were supposed to defuse it? What was he doing? I thought they planted it. So you're gonna go for sure? Sounds like it. I don't want to. Oh my goodness gracious. Refresh the stream! You suck. Bro, I was talking to Drew. Dude, I was turning up so hard that one game. I was turning up so hard. Take it off my glasses. Oh, obviously, idiot didn't help. I don't know why my stream would have any delay. How do you just got shitter protection? Let's see. Oh my god, little kid for 20 streaming and Joel. Dude, I have competition tonight. I don't know why my stream would have any delay. Oh my god, it is! How do you just... Let's see. Why was that so delayed? Why did no one... What? Why did it do... Why did it even do that? That's... There should have been no reason for that. Whatever. Oh my god. I actually did the entire stream that delayed? I should have checked. It hasn't been like that forever. Any settings that make it like that? And maybe just because I stopped and restarted it, whatever. I tried telling you, yeah, but Caddy, that hasn't been issued for like 2-3 years, okay? That like my streams like actually delayed. Usually it's just one person, and you were the only one saying it, but damn. Well, that's probably why my computer should close. Oh, whatever. I kept saying my bitrate kept going down, even though it wasn't. Whatever. Alright. Well, I'm probably just gonna end it on this then, because I'm hungry. I'm tired. And I gotta end in 6 minutes anyways, and there's nothing else to do. What else is there to do? I gotta shave. I gotta eat. Play Backshot. Yeah, now you guys react. Now I'm noticing how delayed your guys' reactions are. I will pay for your food 2 more hours. Drew's coming over. Caddy, you just missed it. I'm going to a party. Oh, I gotta go to this party and say hi to a mutual friend. And Drew really wants to. Okay. Guys, if I could, I would stay. Actually, I don't know. The stream delay? Maybe not. But, yeah, let's for sure. Drew wants to do this shit. Until Buckshot. No, I'm pissed that someone actually made that game well, and I wasn't the first person to find it. Ugly ass. Die IRL. That's a little hardcore. But until Backshot. Next time I stream, okay? But, we'll see when that's gonna happen. Oh my god, my Twitch wasn't connected to my Discord. That was probably another thing. Jesus, whatever. I forgot to reconnect my alt Twitch. Next time I'm streaming. I'll probably try streaming like Monday, Tuesday, or Wednesday. Guys, I'm gonna become a Starbucks barista to make more money. Be ready. Combat initiation's good. Yeah, I know, we played it and we beat it like 2 times. It's good. But the problem with game structures like that is they get boring easy. Ugh. But yeah, doors in Arsenal are really cool. Arsenal is a little... This should have made the health regen faster and the final boss could have been a little cooler. But it was everything's tight. Next time, 1 month later. Okay, well... You know, it was only like my development, my project fell apart. When was the last time I streamed? Oh my god, it was a month ago. Blame Cheeseries on that one. Cheeseries and Bloomin'. Oh my god. That's the end of the vlog. I can talk about it now. Dude, that Cheeseries guy is a mega retard, bro. Oh my god. The whole situation was so fucking stupid. Shout out to the people that really helped me on that. Because, you know who you are. And my situation would have been way more fucked. But I proved that kid was a stupid liar. So... Nice. What do you say, Buckaroo? Okay, I'm up. I love you guys so much. Appreciate you guys coming out. And, yeah, I'll try streaming probably around next Friday or Saturday. I'll see. But, again, if I'm working really hard on the project and I got shit lined up, that takes priority over y'all. Alright. Peace, guys. I know it's delayed, so I have to, like, wait a little bit for this fucking reaction. Oh, my heart needs to keep up on shit. Whatever. Alright. Peace. Isaiah, Caddy, Safaro. Mr. Bonzo Antog, you're still there. Yeah, those guys are amazing people. All right, love you guys.